Hi friends, please subscribe to Amravati Media and press the bell icon for more latest updates.
Sir, Andhra Pradesh, sir, one important issue which I would like to bring to your kind notice. Despite the odds that Andhra Pradesh government has been receiving, both from economic point of view and also from the judiciary point of view, and the in terms of COVID treatment, Andhra Pradesh is much ahead of much ahead, sir. Sir, a quite unusual and legally questionable decisions, because it has been not only Andhra Pradesh has not only been suffering economically and financially, but also judicially. Sir, a quite unusual and legally questionable decision has been in the interim order of Andhra Pradesh High Court imposing the ban on media and even social media for mentioning anything relating to FIR filed by the police against the former Advocate General of the State and others, sir. It is unusual in the sense that there appears to be no material to justify such censorship other than the allegation by the petitioner that it is foisted the case, and it is also accompanied by an order saying that
please speak on the subject itself. Mr. Reddy,
open to the High Court to grant stay.
Vijay Sai Reddy ji, please speak on the subject.
When political vendetta,
otherwise I will move to the other speaker. Please,
that too by someone who has served the previous regime as a law.
Vijay Sai Reddy ji, please speak on the subject.
And public scrutiny is all the
Vijay Sai Reddy ji, please speak on the subject.
Petitioner would benefit from the complete absence of any reportage is unclear. It prevents the legitimate comment even to the effect that there is no substance in the allegation.
We are discussing COVID, please speak on that.
That is what I am saying, sir. Despite the odds from the judiciary, onslaught from the judiciary, Andhra Pradesh government has been contributing the best to the COVID treatment, and it is doing its best, sir. In fact, the right to freedom of the speech has been, in fact, the government's imposed the gag order. In the Andhra Pradesh, alternatively, it is the judiciary which is imposing the
Please conclude now. Vijay Sai Reddy ji, conclude.
It has to be stopped.
Conclude. I will move to the other speaker now, please.